Well, as you can see just behind me, we are in front of the Robarts Library at St. George and Hoskins in downtown Toronto. More buses are still coming, but for the time being, the movement is hang out in front of here, in front of the Robarts Library, and they will be meeting up with U of T students and other students from around Ontario to march. We'll keep you posted. Phil Darlington, Excalibur News.